Hey guys, so my friend recently bought me a new headphone stand, and I never realized how much I needed a new headphone stand until I compared it to my old one. I believe that everyone should get a headphone stand next to their computer, not just to hold their headphones up, but to really make their whole setup a lot more interesting, so it's not just as plain as having a computer screen. As you can see with these headphones, you can connect them to your computer and use it as a USB extender. This is perfect for being able to connect a charging cable to the base and use it to charge the headset. But for the times I'm too lazy to charge my headset, I can always just throw it onto the stand so I won't lose it. When I compare it to my old headphone stand, you can see that both of them can be used as a USB extender on top of holding headphones. But you can see that the old one was made out of mostly plastic compared to the full aluminum metal build on the Corsair one. I have to say that one of the things I missed about my old headphone stand was the ability to wrap my cable, which is perfect for an extra pair of earphones or to hold my charging cable. Easily, the coolest feature of the Corsair headphone stand are the RGB lights all around the stand. You can always download the software on your computer that can allow you to choose whatever color you want. And if you have matching headphones, you can actually sync both of the devices together.